You can go.
One more thing that's very important is this area right here. See this taped off area right here around this saw here? Around the saw here? This is called the safety zone. When a person operating a saw in this area here, no one should be in this area here that will interfere with the operation of the equipment. And maintain, number one though, maintain these glasses on while you're operating this piece of equipment. All right?